everything in this tank.
See how skin is right there?
Yeah, but that, what is that? That's something tough. It's not.
Hey, make this,
you're all right. Go ahead.
Make your cut.
Now.
Scissors.
Turn the thing on.
No.
Is that that doll?
It is that doll.
Okay. Keep going. There you go.
Yeah, look, I'm in the barn. The thing.
There you go. Just reach in there and push around.
What about this stuff, though? Yeah. This is what will come
up. Cut it right up here.
There you go.
Watch out for that thing. You're going to poke me. I'm going to cut it.
Okay, see?
Right here. What is that? I can tell that this is what won't come off.
Just take a little time. Take a little time and push it down just like this. Rip. See? All right, cut that right there.
I'm not comfortable with ripping. Okay,
There you go. Keep going. See, you're getting that fascia out of it. See, that's just real thick. What is fascia? Remember, it's a covering.
Between the muscles.
Oh, the bone. Okay, go ahead. All right,
not the bone.
Just take your time. All right, I'll be there in a minute.
All right, tug that.
See? Just take it and pull it apart as you can make your cuts. See, look at that. Holy cow, look at that. Great job. Just take your time.
Mark! Do we leave this stuff on there?
Hey, Mark, come on over.
Do we leave this stuff on there?
Look at the picture.
I know. You're
going to flap that off.
Yeah, it's flat.
No, you're going to uncover
you
space.
Can you cut it right
here? Can we cut it right here?
Cut it right back.
You uncover space, I'm not touching it.
What I want you to do is try to help the other guys finish when they're done. Make sure you look at your skin and the different layers. And
yeah, we've looked at our skin.
Are we supposed to, like...
That's okay. All right. Just leave it on. That's a... This is just...
There's hard balls.
Yeah.
There's two.
Right there.
That's just a fat deposit right there. That's fatty.
It's like I know.
Yeah. It's a fat
bomb. Hold up the skin.
Hold up the skin.
Yeah. Turn it around.
Alright, so look at your skin so you can find the different layers in the skin.
The latest in 2009.
Ew!
Archer!